Man, it felt good seeing my pops and my uncle earlier today. Guess you could say that's a great way to start off your 23rd birthday. Right now I'm driving underneath the L down Frankfurt on my way to my 23rd birthday party. It's supposed to be crazy. Heard it's supposed to be a lot of people there, old childhood friends, family. My homie Lorenzo's throwing it for me, so I'm on my way there right now. Hope everybody ain't mad, man. I can't hang that late tonight. Got a game in the morning against the Sixers.
Right on. Now, one sec, sir. Let these two young ladies through, please. Let the two young ladies through. All right, now, I'm gonna need y'all to hold the line for me one time.
Yo, Rizzo.
What's up?
What's up, big dog?
What's up? Good to see you, man.
Good to see you. All right, man.
Make 2-3. It's going to be nice.
It's going to be good. It's looking nice in there?
Oh, it's looking real exclusive.
Nice.
Real exclusive.
Hey, listen, man. I want to introduce you to my man, RJ, right here.
All right. What's going on, man? Good to meet you.
This is Lorenzo. He helped me put this all together. So this the man right here.
Yeah, I do a little bit, but a little bit.
All right.
But shoot.
Yeah, I'm about to go in there now. Make sure. You get in there too, all right?
Oh, definitely. I'm going to find a replacement. Right, I'm going to get
cool.
some of that.
All
I'm going to get some of that.
All right,
yo. Hey, good looking for help for my boy. Hey,
oh, yeah, no doubt.
Are you free tomorrow?
Yeah, what's up?
Got courtside tickets for you.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Against the
That's
Sixers,
do,
nigga?
Man.
Oh, against the Sixers? Oh, yeah. Hey, step back for a second.
All right.
Yo, I said step back. Step back. No one's getting in. No one's getting in. You either pinky.
Yo, this party was jumping. Hats off to my homie Lorenzo. I mean, he held it down. Wasn't expecting to see all these people. But man, I mean, it was jam-packed. DJ was playing my MC Shan, so you know I had to lead a ball, hit the dance floor. Get my moves in, he was shouting me out. It's a great feeling to see all these people here just for me. You know, sitting there two-stepping, had the groupies all on me, showing them my moves, but you know, they can't come back to the pad with me tonight. I gotta stay focused even though I'm a little faded, but man, I wouldn't mind taking it back to the crib. But let me go ahead and get ready to bounce, get ready for this game in the afternoon. My rims up again. Man, I had fun. It was a great time. Let me go ahead and get in here and get some sleep before this game. Fuck. I'm late. Coach gonna kill me, man. A couple of the dudes were mad. I guess my homie Lorenzo forgot to invite them to the party. I didn't see any of them there. And I came in kind of late. Coach was hounding me. It's all good, I guess.
What we gonna do?
We gonna win.
What we gonna do?
We win.
What we gonna do?
We win.
What we gonna do?
We win.
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 We gonna do?
It's what I dreamed of. Coming home to play. Get all these fans out here. Now, Coach had promised me this particular game that I would start. So being that I'm from Philly. But can you believe he looked me in my face and told me that I'm not starting? Like, yeah, I understand. I was late coming to the arena. But come on, Coach. I mean, it was my birthday yesterday. I mean, that's really not an excuse. But damn, I am home. So of course I'm gonna have a little fun. So he did. sat my ass on the bench. Oh man, after I was talking all this trash last night, telling everybody how I'm a star and I'm gonna show Iguodala up, and I was going for 40. I mean, I think that was the liquor talking. But these guys came right out the gate the first half and just started smacking us. They was busting our ass. I mean, we didn't have any answers for these guys. Coach knew what was up. We knew he was getting our ass whipped. So finally, full court, he comes to his senses. He's like, "Hey, Quinn, come in." A couple of my family members start cheering, fans. Even my homie Lorenzo got hype.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Courtside. Courtside, baby. It's my
can
man
you
right
chill
there.
Out, man.
Hey, yo,
I'm
King.
Trying to answer
hey,
this
King.
Phone call.
King,
man.
You see me, nigga? This my nigga Keith Quinn out there hooping.
Yo,
well, I'm courtside.
You gotta slow down.
That's what
man.
I'm talking about.
Come on.
Hey, was that telling you? It don't even matter. Because once that Jumbotron come
man.
On them hoes,
come
see
on,
me posted like, they gonna come down like, oh
yeah,
my god, you
yeah,
almost hit
man.
It?
I'm
hit him with
I'm
it. Yeah, yeah, you know, usually I'm out there balling with my man Keith right there. Yeah, I ended up hurting
but
my knee. Yeah. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I always love a Hooper, man. Hey, yo, Tanya, people saw ESPN.
Hey, man. Hey, security.
Hey, my bad. No. You right. Act like we do this all the time. You right? Yeah.
Hey baby, I'm gonna call you back.
Can't nigga, you got me. Record side. That Jumbotron boot.
So I tried to slow Iguodala down, but it was kind of hard starting the game late. And hearing my homie Lorenzo the whole
that's
damn fourth quarter.
Court side, baby.
Like I said, I got a slow start coming in. They ran a series of screens that I had to run through. And Iguodala was already hot. So it was no cooling this guy off. He shakes me out of my shoes right there. It's kind of embarrassing, especially when you're home. So coach calls a timeout.
Right now though, it's about showing the boys on the other side of that court who we are. 5 points ain't nothing. So, seal the deal.
So I come right out the timeout hot. Basically trying to back up all that trash I was talking last night at my party. Backing up Eterna. Showing them my post moves. Taking Iguodala to the rack. Showing them my strength. With the coach of Philadelphia calls a timeout. So coach calls us in real quick.
Make something happen out there.
So it's 10 seconds left. See Eterna sagging off on me, so I throw up a shot. And it goes in. Look at the crowd. Going wild. Everybody's hype. My teammates are hype. I'm hype.
It's my man Keith right there. Hey yo, Keith. Keith, what up? Yeah, you see us over here?
Man, it was a crazy game. We almost lost that too. I'm glad coach finally had put me in. Can't believe we snuck out of there with that dub. Let me go ahead and tell my pops I'm out. I'm about to go catch this plane back to Utah.